A migrant charged with aggravated rape of a child is being held without bail. Corey Alvarez was in court Monday for a dangerousness hearing. He's accused of sexually assaulting a teenage girl in Rockland. Investigators say it happened last month while they were both living at this hotel, which is currently housing migrants. Alvarez has pleaded not guilty and is due back in court next month.